The village of Sternatia still preserves the old urban layout, which was formalized at the beginning of the modern age. As early as the Angevin era, the village was protected by solid defensive walls, while the defensive castle was rebuilt by Orsini-Del Balzo family in the time of the County of Soleto. The renovation of the town walls, overseen by the military architect Evangelista Menga, dates back to the 16th century. In the past, there were three medieval gates named Porta di Lecce, Porta Est and Porta Filìa. Nowadays, one can only admire the structure of Porta Filìa, a name derived from the Greek word for love and friendship. For this reason, it is also known as the Gate of Peace. The historical center of Sternatia surrounds the facade of the town's principal church, dedicated to the Madonna of the Assumption. The building was constructed in the 18th century on the ruins of the former parish church. Characterized by the imposing monumental forms typical of most 18th century Salentinian mother churches, it has a majestic bell tower, realized by the well-known architect from Copertino, Adriano Prete. Tridentine architecture is visible in the Latin cross plan, and inside one notices the side altars, decorated according to formal conventions of Rococo style. The devotion of Sternatia is clearly visible in the altar dedicated to Saint George, patron of the town. The devotion to this holy knight is very important throughout the territory of Gricia Salentina and in the walled region of Otranto. Noteworthy are tempera decorations, adorning the ceiling and executed in 1864 by the painter Garganese, works which evoke biblical and evangelic events. The enchanting streets of Sternatia's historic center amply display typical architecture of the Salento. Walking through the ancient streets of the town, one can admire different buildings of incredible romantic charm, all inspired by 16th and 17th century architectural traditions. In the heart of Sternatia, one notices other architectural styles of ancient Salentinian society, such as a type of balcony called Mignano, present throughout the province of Terra d'Otranto. These balconies were especially employed by women to take advantage of cool breezes in the summer and to complete their housework, such as sewing and embroidery activities, in complete tranquility. Sternatia's neighbors represent the genuine essence of the Salento. These spaces are loved and lived by the inhabitants, who carefully take care of the important historical heritage of the pretty ancient village.